how come you moved here?
So my mom could work at the college.
What about your dad?
That's the other reason we moved.
You know, my mom says we shouldn't even be in Lost Creekwood. She says some parts are dangerous.
It's not dangerous.
I'm still new here. Can anyone tell me something interesting about living in Brackenvale?
The woods near my house is haunted. Someone's supposed to have died out there in the woods, like 20 years ago.
Come on, let's go across.
I heard that there's a monster that lives really deep in the woods on the other side of the creek.
That's stupid. There's no...
I don't want to go across.
What about all the missing people?
What missing people?
My neighbors?
Your neighbors aren't missing.
Well, something's going on.
You're right. You've got a crazy imagination.
Don't go across the creek, Peter.
Why?
Just don't, okay? Promise.
Peter?
It wants you next. I don't think it's gonna stop until it gets you.
Gotta fight it,
don't we?
What? Are you crazy?
I miss you, Peter. We finally.
Some things don't go away when you stop pretending.
Did the wrong people to trick or treat once this year?